guys, what's going on? It's Risky here, back with yet another goddamn video. Today we are doing Budget Blackjack, number 72 of the series. I know it's been a while since we've done a Budget Blackjack video, but we are back. Today we have $250 in the balance, and I want to take a step back from what we usually do on the channel to sort of come down to a more acceptable budget video, okay? A lot of you guys have been requesting that I lower the bets for these videos, as a lot of you guys said that you can't relate to them. So we're starting with $250 for today's video. Hopefully you guys are having an awesome day. Before I continue though, there's a $100 giveaway for today's video. If you guys do wish to enter it, there will be a link in the description below to my Twitter, which you guys can find. Currently we have some lag, which is not what we like to see for the start of today's video. We have a jack and a six. Okay, to start off, and we have a 20 and a 14. We're gonna stand both of those, and while I wait for everyone else to hit and stand, cue the goddamn
intro. So she got that booty popping like it's bubble gum gum, beat up on that booty like rumpa pom pom. Will not listen to
anyway. Okay, 14 for the dealer. And why the fuck is it lagging, man? What the fuck? What just happened? Bruv, I'm trying to record a video and this happens, man. Yeah, leave it on auto. I'm awesome, man. How are you? Oh, you can't hear me. Shit. Awesome, man. How are you? Here we go. Let's do it. Nine and a queen. I guess the other two. Okay, you gotta stop with this shit, man. The one card. Why is it lagging, man? Like, bro, what the fuck is going on? Me, I am from Antarctica. We fucking lost the hand, man. Why is my internet so fucking shit, bro? Okay, at least the dealer bust, we win that hand at least. It's something. Okay, what are we're up to 218 now. We're down 30 bucks. So let's try run this. I feel like a double is just way too extreme this early in the video. We're gonna keep continuing with the 25s and the five sides. I don't understand why the quality is so bad. I've been trying to fix this for like the last couple of days. My internet just hates me. Man, the perfect fives were there too. And you go fuck me like that, bro. This is an outrage. You could do up to 10 grand on this table. What the fuck? One too many. Oh, fuck off, bro. I can't, dude. This is literally how I went in the casino as well. Low card, come on. I have to hit that as well. Like, I can't stand it. Fuck's sake, bro. Budget videos are so hard on like a really low balance, but I do believe there'll be one video where we do 250 and we turn into something crazy. It's gonna happen one fucking day, and I want it to happen. So, you know, we can share on the channel that an experience that we've had with the budget series. Give me pseudo trips, please. Okay, that's two doubles. This is fucked, man. I don't know why he's asking me to do this. He literally, look at his body stance, man. It's like, you won't do. That's literally what he was doing. Fuck off with the 15. I'm sick of it, man. 13. Oh, I'm gonna fucking. I can't believe this shit, man. I have 28 fucking dollars left. Fuck's sake. I can actually manage to get my bet in. What the fuck? We need a side bet to save us here. Please, perfect pairs. Oh, man. I've been trying, boys. I've been trying. We will make one of these videos successful. Give a jack. Now, jack. 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 Right fucking next to it, man. It's a 20, though, at least. I mean, we could still make this work. From $15 to fucking multi-billionaire Jeff Bezos, could do. Possibility. Odds are very slim though. Sawzy. Hitting the 15. 919. That's a good stand, buddy. 15. If you want to play a fire, I'd hit it. But come on, Sawzy. I'm rooting for you. Whatever decision you make, you're standing. Good man. Flip a 7. A 6. Fuck. No. Okay, that's alright. I mean, 30 bucks. We can actually do this hand one more time. Let's go ahead and run it. 20 with fives. There we go. Jesus, man. This is nothing what I usually gamble, but I'm comfortable doing it. You know, it's something that I know a lot of you guys want to see on the channel. And, you know, I'm more than happy to do it for you guys. If it means that you guys don't deposit and gamble, more than happy to make these videos for you guys. Come on. $30 on the table with our one and only dealer, Manrag. Is that he? Manraj? Sorry if I mispronounced that. I don't know how to pronounce that. King? Oh, yeah, that's a flush, though. That is a flush. I mean, you did a flip side for a 7. We can actually make this comeback right now. Come on, I believe, man. Manraj? Is it Manraj? Manraj. Yes, it is. Come on, flip a 7. 7. You motherfuck, man. It's like back and forth with the budget, man. $30 here and there. We have to run this again. We'll do 20 in the fives. Desperately looking for something to hit here because we fucking need it, man. Manraj, come on. Just deliver an ace, ace, ace. Perfect suited trips. You know, we walk away. Stonks, man. Double up. That's what we like to see. These videos will be hard, though, considering that we use three seats usually. But now they're down, we're down to the one hand. 8 of club and we're fucking rich. Motherfuck, bro. Don't have a 19. I'm gonna be upset. You can't have a 19. There's no way. No shout he has a 19, man. Oh my god, Sawzy, good hit. What the fuck? We need to see something here. We need to bring ourselves back from the dead. 6 and bust, maybe? I mean, even then, we'd be like $40. We probably just should do like a desperate side bet here to try to bring us back. Come on, bust it. 24? You are fucking kidding, man. It's every time. Every time we play fucking... blackjack, man. Blackjack. It's just one of those things. Hopefully, you guys did enjoy today's video. Wanted to do a $250 balance for a while just to see how it would go on the channel and how you guys would think of it. If you guys don't like how this video went with the lower balance, please leave your suggestion or feedback in the comment description below. I will be sure to read every single comment on today's video. So make sure you guys do. If you want to see $500, let me know. If you don't, also let me know. But yeah, with that being said, done. Thank you guys for watching. Hopefully, you guys did enjoy. And I'll see you guys in the very next video. Peace.